Get out.
Get out? What, are you Canadian?
No, I just...
If you want to impersonate a Canadian, just turn off the lights and get all scared!
What was that?
Oh, well, with Canada right across the border, we Minnesotans sometimes like to make jokes at your guys' expense, and they're all sort of along the same theme.
That we're afraid of the dark?
Yeah.
For example, hey, everyone, how many Canadians does it take to change a light bulb? What? Oh, no, the light bulb's out. I'm scared.
That is insane. Why do you think the Canadians are afraid of the dark?
Well, where does any prejudice come from, Robin? A stereotype starts, and all of a sudden it spreads like wildfire, like Asians can't drive, Scotsmen are cheap, Brazilians always put on way too much postage. I just don't think this is going to work out, Robin. You can't be hanging out with people who belittle your beloved homeland, so I'll walk you out.
No, wait. I have something to say. Hey, everybody. Let me tell you something about people from Canada.
Hey, Robin, please don't make a scene.
Do you know why Canadians never get a birthday wish? Because they're too afraid to blow out the candles.